In order to prepare your SecurityEyes server for remote connection, we're going to first enter the SecurityEyes software, turn off the monitor if it's currently enabled. Then we're going to click on the top left button and go to System Settings. In System Settings under the Start Set, we're going to turn on the TCP/IP server as well as the PDA server if you're going to be connecting from a PDA phone. Then click on OK to apply the setting. Once back at the main screen, we're going to exit out of the SecurityEyes software and then open the software back up again to apply these settings. Once back in the SecurityEyes software, you'll notice in the monitor window it now reads TCP and PDA, showing that the two services are now running. We will now minimize the SecurityEyes software so that we can take a look at the configuration settings for the Windows firewall. Go to the Start menu, click on Control Panel. Inside of the Control Panel, we're going to go to the Windows firewall. Notice we have already disabled the Windows firewall and it's set to off. We would recommend doing this for the testing period. After you have it set up, then you can configure pinholes through the Windows firewall later.